Hey guys, kiss my badge for the fans, by the fans, covering the best league in the world. So we are actually concluding the week number 24.
Yep,
match week 24. But before that, let us
conclude the league lah.
Okay, but first,
hi.
Yeah, okay, we'll introduce Ismael. As you can see, he is back with Newcastle.
Very passionate lah. Passionate and loyal fan.
Chinese New Year.
Yes. For our fans, whoever is following us and celebrating, happy Chinese New Year from all of us.
新年快乐!
What a!
Huat lah. Don't wear red colour eh.
Why? Don't wear Liverpool red colour.
Why?
Man U. I'm not asking. Why?
Yeah, but
or Man U. Okay. Arsenal can. Hey, I wear it.
Yeah, but it's okay. It's okay. If you can wear it, you can wear it as long as you are a fan of the red. True fan. We have stuck with them.
Wear your team colours.
Don't wear red only just recently. Never again, right?
Yeah. I see many red recently, but then, yeah, it becomes to Liverpool lah. Suddenly, Liverpool got more fans.
I got no comments.
But the real fans, when Liverpool win the league, right? Please wear your earliest jersey.
If you can.
Where you can.
Old school.
Right? This is definitely old school. Huh. Like we all, vintage. Those who are old enough will remember this.
Yes.
This is really old school.
Alan Cheryl, like that.
Right? I have old school jerseys also. My Reebok one, I throw away already.
Ha! Liverpool fans, but throw away your jerseys.
One. I have ideas. Because it's already dark already. Very dirty. Already. It's a away white colour jersey. So what's your earliest jersey?
Earliest jersey. Blue colour, I think. The one with the lightning.
Lightning.
TDK. Vieira time.
Vieira. Vieira is okay lah. Vieira means very old already.
Vieira okay lah. Vieira also now 60 something already kan. Old man already.
Of course, let us go into our Fans Happiness Index. So first segment, Fans Happiness Index. Let us view the one on top. Of course, it's Liverpool fans. Liverpool fans will be the happiest fans. Of course, we are top of the league. 13 points away from the second place.
Can I say this? 30 points after that from the fifth. Bantering menu today. Yeah. Hey, where's the menu guy?
Unfortunately, Satish cannot be here today.
Sing and Kuala.
Yes. But it's good lah. It's good.
He's spring cleaning lah.
He's
spring cleaning.
I think inside his heart, he wished that his club also spring cleaning and throw. But unfortunately, cannot lah. Yeah.
No, he needs all the luck he can get. Yes. So he needs to spring clean. Hey, spring clean, Satish, all the way.
It's okay.
You spring clean.
Yeah. Get sapu semua.
Sapu. Hopefully the good luck all come to your club. You know, and to Ole lah.
Yeah. But maybe the good luck by the 87 minute will be empty like your stadium.
That one also clean. Clean sweep also.
Clean sweep. Clean sweep. Glaciers also out. Impossible.
Everybody out lah. Yeah. So Liverpool fans, of course, happiest. Number two will be Leicester fans. Leicester fans just won 4-1. They are maintaining their win. It may not be that much of a difference right now, but yeah, Leicester fans should be the happiest. We need a Leicester fan in our show, eh?
Yeah, man.
Got Sultan Brunei, that one Leicester player. Mana suddenly you got Leicester player from Sultan Brunei. the Bolkiah.
Yeah, the young prince or something like
that. Yeah, young prince mana? Richest footballer.
Yes. So yes, Leicester fan, if any of you who is willing to come to the show, please drop us hit us up and then yeah, come and banter with us. So 3 on the Fans Happiness Index, the third of course, it's Manchester City fans. Manchester City fans, after that previous time where they actually lost and then now they bounce back 1-0 against Sheffield United and they are maintaining at second spot.
Okay.
So they should be the third happiest.
Third happiest, okay. Right?
13 points, second spot. Give them the league now. Again, second time I'm saying this. Eh?
Okay.
Second time.
I don't think that's the last.
The number,
I think that's the last.
The number will appear here. Number two. Two times he has said that. Okay, number four happiest on the fans happiness index will be Spurs fans. They finally win a game. Not say finally win a game lah. Not bad. Okay, they win a game. They won a game 2-1. So they should be happy, right? Number five, or I would say second happiest fan is actually Chelsea fans.
They just lost 1-0 to Newcastle. Happy?
No. After that they draw with Arsenal.
Hey, why Arsenal not happy?
Arsenal happy. That's why I never mentioned.
Hey, where's Newcastle fan?
Wait.
Yeah.
We should be in there, what? They should be lower than us, what? Right?
Because they are the second saddest. So we see as the fifth place, not as the fifth happiest. They are the second saddest fans.
Oh, second heads. Okay.
Not just because they draw with Arsenal.
Saddest.
They have been laughing at Liverpool fans because of that slip, and then their performing midfielder Kante also slip to let Arsenal equalize.
Martinelli.
Yeah. So
phenomenal.
They should. Karma bites back lah. And of course, the saddest fans in our fans happiness index, it just has to be United fans.
So sad.
2-0 loss to Liverpool, and then yesterday they lost 2-0 to Burnley at home some more.
They just love the number 2-0 lah.
2020 is their year.
Oh my goodness, it's a good year. Wow. Fantastic. 2020. This is brilliant. So yeah, that concludes it. United 2020.
Hey, Arsenal also beat Man U 2-0 eh?
2-0?
Arsenal. Yeah, 2-0 also.
Oh, they really
2020.
Love
2020.
Yeah, 2020. You guys really love 2-0 eh?
Yeah.
Let us go into, of course, the league standings. So Liverpool maintains top of the league with 2 games in hand, and that's at 64 points. 64 points. I hear some. Give us the trophy. Okay.
The league is getting boring.
Yeah. Oh, the second person who says the league
I never
is boring,
see
yeah,
today. I haven't seen yet. I never seen yet.
But it's okay. Don't worry. Let us continue. Okay. Number two is Manchester City. They are 13 points away with 51 points after 24 games. Leicester City is at 48 points. Not that far off. 3 points away from City. Fourth is Chelsea. 40 points. Number five is actually Manchester United. So to get into the top four, they have six. They are 6 points away. Actually, it's quite a big gap.
And number 5 to number 14.
Yeah. It's only
just 4 points.
4 points different. So imagine number 4 to number 5 is actually 6 points. And number 5 to number 14 is 4 points only.
Who's 6?
6th place is Spurs. And they are actually same points with United.
Spurs and Wolves. 34.
Yes. Imagine that. 5, 6, 7 is actually sharing the same points. The only difference is the goal difference. The only reason why United is still at 5th spot and not Spurs is because of the goal difference. So the league is actually very tight. He was saying we should start the league with number 0 instead lah.
Yeah, 0 lah. Zero. The zero, one on top, we don't count. Yeah, I think simple. If we exclude that one on top, it's an exciting league.
Yeah.
Right? So we start from number 2 all the way until number 19, right? Is it number 19?
Yeah, 19 lah.
Number 19. Okay, yeah. So that one I think interesting lah, the league. Right?
Nothing fun already lah. No fun already lah.
No fun. But if you eliminate that one, I think fun. So you need like what? How many
10
points?
Games. 10 games. After the United game, we need actually 10 more games.
To win the league already.
To win the league.
To confirm ah. To confirm and chop. Yeah.
As guarantee. As long as City and Leicester never drop points. We need just 10 games.
You just need 10 games
to win out of games. Out of
16.
So as in 17. Win all 10 and done already lah.
Yeah.
6 games to play, no need to play lah.
Ah.
Now second no need to play.
That is if the other clubs also win all their games.
If they never win,
so if they start losing the other clubs, that means less than 10 games can win the league.
Okay, so just now we see the league from 5th to number 14, all very close. And then number 3rd, 4th, third and 4th also very close lah.
Yeah.
So basically, the league is a boring league lah actually. It's not that Liverpool is good, no bro. I don't think so lah.
I think so. Liverpool is at the same level as Leicester that time.
That time, yeah.
Right, they are not performing.
The rest of the club is lousy at the time, except for Newcastle, of course.
Yeah.
But yeah,
they are always lousy.
So you guys are performing lah.
Yes. We are the number 7 happiness.
Oh, number 7 eh? Okay, okay.
Oh,
okay,
number 7 eh? Nothing
lah. I never write down number 7 lah. Yeah. I never write down, so I don't know lah.
So, yep. It's not, I don't think that Liverpool is good lah. Would it be bad not to say that? Liverpool fans, sorry
lah. I agree. Huh? I agree partly lah. First of all, we were consistent and we are playing good. But, it's just that the other team is totally not performing.
Yeah, they were saying that Manchester City have never in this season, right? Never won three games
in a row,
right?
Yeah.
That's unheard of, eh?
Yeah,
Under Pep.
Considering that last season they run away with like 98 points.
Yeah, both of you are just winning all the games in the final league. Eh?
And Spurs is not playing like a Champions League final team. Spurs.
Which is good.
If any Spurs. Oh. Andy Spurs, huh? Hey, you got any Spurs friends?
Have.
Have.
On request, you want to
request?
No, I just like Sun. Want to sell Sun to Newcastle?
That time you want to buy who? You want to buy Sun?
I need anybody you don't want, you need to buy me. But
no,
I think
the thing is, Sun is not a defender. So, Steve Bruce like defender.
We'll get back to that part later.
Yeah.
We'll talk about that.
Magnifique.